Yeah, I think our hot day.
Yes, yeah.
Much better day because the negotiations with the green problems were finally successful.
And for European Union itself, especially for the Greece, but even for the countries, especially. The Greece is the main foreign investors, for the direct investment in Europe. So we have lots of communication and businesses, and telecommunication. So that was a good sign. So hopefully,
it will be difficult. I never saw attention. Honestly,